Rama Kishore Singh is an Indian politician and is a member of parliament from Vaishali, Lok Sabha constituency, Bihar. He won the Indian general election, 2014 being an Lok Jan Shakti party candidate. He defeated Vice President of RJD Raghavanj Prasad Singh by around 1 lakh votes. The biggest victory for the LJP was Rama Kishore Singh defeating 5-time MP and former Union Minister Raghavanj Prasad Singh in Vaishali. He resigned from the party and quit all posts he held on September 15, 2015.